sugar was 160 without adding. When I added glucose, it became more than 500. If I add fructose, the other sugar, which is more sweeter than glucose, what will happen? Let's see. Now add fructose. So in another packet, this here I have fructose inside it, along with the blood, and now see what happens. It became 109. Can you see in the screen? Yeah. Can you zoom in or should I come closer to the... So it is 109 now. Fructose. Yahan pe hai. Dekhiye tu. Great. Fructose is found in fruits. When you eat fruits in larger quantity, it reduces the blood sugar. If you are a diabetes patient, and if you promise that every day you will eat 1 kg of mango, or 1 dozen of banana, or grapes as much as you feel like, within few days, you cannot remain diabetes patient. You cannot remain diabetes patient. The lie of 100 years. Don't eat mango. Because they know, if they eat mango, they will be cured. And if they get cured, who will come to us? I have published my research paper on this. My research paper got published in a respected journal, Journal of Metabolic Syndrome. You can check on the Google, you'll find that. So in that research paper, I've proved all this. And now, when the authorities of health, they know that I'm going to expose it, now they know, then all the equation will change. Try to understand, because of diabetes and other related complication in India, in last 10 years, India has lost $237 billion, which is just $100 billion less than this year's total budget of the country. So the moment you know the truth, most of you will get cured